I want to know definitively who authorized this clandestine action.
Words you only hear in spy movies being tossed around at the Lee County School Board meeting. A school board member claims the district went undercover to watch their own staff. NBC2's Victoria Reslow is live outside the school district building, breaking down the big drama over one little number.
Betsy Vaughn and others are upset over this small, barely visible number right here. Now, each of the board members of this after a former board member accused current board member Melissa Giovanelli of breaking the law.
Testing trust.
I really, really have my trust shaken, and we must do better than that.
School board member Betsy Vaughn had no idea about these watermarks on documents related to an ethics complaint from January.
And I want to know definitively if there are any state statutes that have been violated.
Tonight, she and other board members brought their concerns to the school board attorney after each of them found a unique number on a copy of the document that they say was meant to track their communication with one another and beyond the board.
It shouldn't be something hidden. I feel that if it's something that is policy and they do that for some reason, then just let us know.
Vaughn wants to know who allowed these watermarks to be put on this document without members' knowledge.
So you can't say who authorized that department to take that action.
I don't feel it would be appropriate for me to comment on any type of investigation.
That ethics investigation is looking into board member Melissa Giovanelli after she's accused of leaking information, interfering with a school investigation, and recording a conversation with a district employee.
Now, we did approach Superintendent Adkins after the meeting as well to see if he wanted to add any additional comment, but he will not comment at this time. But I can tell you that the school board attorney said he will look into who authorized putting these watermarks on these documents in the first place. I'm live in Lee County tonight, Victoria Reslow, NBC2.